The project has been developed since 2 years. The project started like an idea, a concept, and through these 2 years it has been created something, a methodology, a practice, an intervention with seniors and needs.
TU is a very interesting project in my view. I think it's on the edge. It's basically testing the policies that have just been developed on the European level. It shows how they can be realized in practice, what are the challenges that can be faced, and what can we do about it.
Piste Solidaire a la chance d'avoir développé un travail de fourmi depuis une douzaine d'années à Pau, en lien avec beaucoup d'associations locales. Et on a eu donc assez de facilité à recruter des seniors qui avaient envie de s'engager pour aider des jeunes à trouver leur voie. On ne s'improvise pas mentor d'un jeune. Il faut auparavant réfléchir, selon nous, à ses propres motivations. C'est ce qu'on a pu faire dans le cadre d'ateliers qui se sont déroulés à Piste Solidaire avec les seniors volontaires.
Ce qui m'a fait flasher sur ce programme, c'est les jeunes en décrochage. Voilà. Parce que j'ai vécu cette situation à l'âge de 16-17 ans. Je pense que je pourrais aider quelqu'un. Je pense que j'en aurais les capacités parce que j'ai vécu cette situation et que j'en ai souffert, bien sûr, mais j'ai quand même pris beaucoup de recul par rapport à cette douleur, heureusement. Et c'est aussi parce que j'ai rencontré des jeunes aussi en situation de décrochage. D'avoir une action dans une association en tant que retraité, je pense que c'est un devoir de citoyen.
Chacun des participants a pu aboutir à définir son profil. Est-ce qu'il était altruiste? Est-ce qu'il était engagé de façon citoyenne? Est-ce qu'il était dans la compassion? Est-ce qu'il était dans le développement économique? Le militant entrepreneur, par exemple. Et on a trouvé des variétés très différentes, des profils très très différents. Parallèlement, nous sommes en contact à Pau avec beaucoup, soit avec les collectivités territoriales, avec des MJC, avec beaucoup de jeunes, puisque nous développons aussi la mobilité européenne. Et donc on n'a eu aucun mal à trouver des jeunes décrocheurs qui avaient envie d'être accompagnés sur la voie de leur recherche d'une orientation professionnelle. Et on a fait un travail de fourmi, assez patient, pour imaginer quel était le bon binôme, en fonction surtout des intérêts de chacun. Et c'est comme ça qu'on a pu mettre en place 5 binômes avec des profils et des attentes et des secteurs d'activité très très différents.
Je pense que c'est un programme qu'il faut clairement développer. Je pense que ça peut servir à beaucoup beaucoup. Si à moi ça m'a servi, c'est qu'il y en a d'autres à qui ça peut servir également. Je sais que je l'exploite personnellement pas forcément dans la totalité de l'amplitude. Il y a certaines personnes qui pourraient encore apprendre à comment se présenter, certaines capacités sociales et que faire pour déjà savoir bien parler à un interlocuteur dans le cadre d'une recherche d'emploi ou d'une orientation ou autre. Moi pour ça c'était pas ma problématique principale, moi c'était vraiment des questions plus sur le secteur, mais je sais que ceux qui justement sont face à un marché qui est un peu compliqué, qui savent pas trop comment faire, où aller, à qui se présenter, comment le faire, je pense que ce programme peut leur apporter énormément.
On est encore en cours d'expérimentation. On attend avec beaucoup d'impatience les résultats qui vont continuer à tomber semaine après semaine.
During the first 2 years of the project, we have many difficult moments and to find the young needs, but at the right time we think we are on the track.
The Need You project so far has been in a way a challenge because it was very difficult to find the needs. But on the other hand, has been a very positive project for the seniors.
Fondazione Sudan is a non-profit organization that has been active since 2003 to support women and young people in starting up a micro business. For FRD, this project has been a challenge. For me, it has been really interesting to work with seniors and young people to find new ways to create business and social business.
This project work. I had no ideas, but I was quite looking forward to meeting new seniors and some youths to see whether we could help them. First contacts on both cases were fun and stimulating and quite a discovery. We tried to engage as much as we could with the local community, taking the young people to see co-working entities, incubators, social innovation projects, and then tried to use our brokering skills to get them to meet and be involved with similar operations. Has it been a success? Well, it's been a success in as much as we've created a group of seniors who've looked at helping youth in a different way, not the traditional school environment, but trying to stimulate them by showing them how a different approach might be able to engage them better. The failure has been that we haven't managed to find any particular youth interested in bringing forward a social innovation project, but I think we've certainly got them thinking in a different way about their prospects in the future, and it has helped us realize that we need to modify our approach and perhaps be even less academic and more informal and direct and clear about our objectives. We'll certainly use this information for our second approach to youth, young people, and our new cohort of seniors.
Ho partecipato a questo progetto perché ho tre figli e pensavo che potesse essere interessante approfondire questo mondo dei NEET che non conoscevo, o meglio conoscevo solo di nome. E ho partecipato con molto interesse al seminario di Shrewsbury, l'ho trovato molto ben organizzato e anche coinvolgente e anche utile perché è stata un'occasione di scambio con tanti diversi modi di pensare. E il lavoro con il gruppo dei senior è stato interessante e anche una sorpresa perché insieme abbiamo sviluppato delle proposte direi anche carine. Peccato che forse non hanno avuto il successo che magari pensavamo. E nella comunità comunque io faccio attività di volontariato da molti anni e faccio parte di un'associazione che si occupa di chi ha perso il lavoro in età avanzata e non riesce più a ritrovarlo. Il mio contributo nel gruppo di lavoro è stato soprattutto organizzativo, nel senso che ho raccolto delle persone interessate e poi di condivisione delle idee.
Seniors has found themselves to have a value and they became more active and really motivated to be part in the projects.
The NEET You project has discovered lots of wrong avenues that individual groups have followed. They've learned from that and I think are going to create a stronger response to say, if other people want to use our ideas as resources, then there perhaps are stronger ways of doing this. And we'll be able to suggest some more effective ways. But we've had a lot of difficult experiences until we found out, well, this actually is the way that works for me. And the trouble is, it's about innovation. So if it works well, it means they're doing things they've never done before. And not all of that succeeds.
Bueno, el meu nom és Àngela Jordana. El passat i present professional es donen la mà quan treballo i dic que treballo en el món de la salut, especialment orientada als joves, als adolescents, en temes de prevenció de la malaltia mental.
Hola, me llamo Fabiani, tengo 20 años.
Yo me llamo Yusra, tengo 19 años, casi 20. Yo siempre intento sacar las cosas positivas de las negativas y seguir adelante como sea.
És un repte que tenim tots com a societat i em va fer molta molta alegria poder saber de primera mà que hi havia aquesta oportunitat. El vaig viure com una oportunitat de contribuir a fer que quelcom, bueno, de positiu.
A mi, quan me han propuesto el proyecto, dije que sí, sin darle vueltas y sin pensar mucho, porque lo considero una oportunidad para mí y para los demás también, de poder aprender y aportar cosas interesantes al mismo tiempo.
Està sorgint d'una manera molt espontània, un treball molt interessant amb les noies. Elles són les protagonistes, elles són les que han tingut les idees, les que estan fent realitat aquest projecte, i entre totes anem fent cada setmana un passet més.
Tengo una mamá, bueno, más mayor que yo y todo. Tiene, mi hijo también es un mejor amigo y van a la guardería juntos. Entonces yo observaba que el niño, a la edad de mi hijo, empezaba a tener pequeños brotes de agresividad, de pegar a la mamá porque quería el móvil, no quería salir al parque, se enfadaba, la insultaba, bueno, un poco así de todo, que yo me quedaba, pero para que el niño se calmara, le daba el móvil, o le daba la tablet, o le daba el ordenador, y entonces el niño ha sido, y digo, en principio esto lo estoy viendo en varios casos, no solo en ella, sino en los niños ahora. I per això la propuse.
Fins ara hem fet la definició del projecte, hem fet també la definició del pla d'acció, també hem començat a fer una feina interna de col·laborar, bueno, d'anar a presentar el projecte a la regidoria d'educació.
Hemos buscado información, hemos buscado a expertos que también van trabajando así con tecnologías. Hemos hecho un plan de trabajo, una presentación, ya hemos ido avanzando con un colegio.
A vegades em veig, sí que és un projecte que s'adreça a gent sènior, com jo podria ser-ho, com ho soc, i hi ha una funció de mentoring, però sobretot em sento, de debò, em sento com una germana gran d'aquestes noies.
La relación con Ángela, pues, está bien, muy buena, es la... Como se dice, el pilar, que va, tú esto, tú lo otro, tú esto, nos mete caña, pero es muy baja. No, nos cayó muy bien, es la primera vez que la vimos y la verdad que hemos avanzado bastante con ella, no lo esperábamos.
Em sembla que estan traient entusiasme, estan traient l'alegria que porten dintre, estan traient l'entusiasme de poder contribuir a fer coses útils per als infants, i estan traient, jo crec, ordre i potser fins i tot un somni. Potser es pot convertir un somni en realitat gràcies a aquesta experiència que estem vivint.
Y voy a decirles una cosa que ya saben, que el mundo no es todo alegría y color.
Y que con estos proyectos puedes ayudar a las personas. No solo a ti, sino a los demás.
¿Crees que proyectos como este te pueden ayudar a encontrar esa alegría y ese color?
Sí, claro que sí.
Bien.
The project for Fondazione Gersodana is very interesting because it's the first time that we work with the young people. We support the women about the access to the credit with the microcredit project. And work with the young people and the senior is a challenge for Fondazione Gersodana because we have experimentation, experience and tools for a new target for us.
Hello, I'm Andrea and we are now at the Gersodania headquarters. The NITU project was our first experience with the Erasmus Plus program, so we had our ups and downs. But let's see how we handle it. Since the beginning and until now, we had 9 seniors and 8 NITs. Regarding the seniors, we need to mention Santa Nedelcu, retired IT engineer. We had 2 retired English teachers, Marina Osiag and Sandra Junku. We had Barbara Florentina, entrepreneur, Boboce Eugenia, insurance consultant, Stan Anna, sales consultant, Straza Victoria, retired engineer, Aurelia Diacon, retired accountant, and we had Leonid Elko, retired road construction engineer. Finding the needs was definitely a challenge, even if according to statistics, Romania is in top 3 regarding the number of unemployed young people that are not in training or education in European Union, it is like they are hiding in plain sight. In the end, we had Georgiana, Anna Maria, Silvia, Gloria, Andrea, Mihnea, Andrei and Laura. We need to mention social innovation. Social innovation has the power to solve some of the world's most pressing problems, and we believe that the NITU project could be considered a solution for the NITU population. Of course, there are many challenges along the way, but the most important lesson that this project taught us is to never stop trying.
We started with the first group of seniors, about 5 seniors in the first test. The second test was made by just 2, and the third was just 2. So in total it's about 9 seniors. And needs, approximately, we started with the first test was 4, and the second was about 6, which keep going until the project.
Since the start of the project, we had 8 seniors and 8 needs, but at the right time, we have 4 seniors and 5 needs. We have many meetings with the needs and seniors, and they are sharing their moments and their experience. Our seniors are trying to help their needs to move on and to get a life.
Hello, I'm Gianni Puccia. I represent senior of the project NITU by the Centro Studi. We were with Vittorio, Francesco, Maria Rosa, Claudia, Pietro, Gabriella e Dania. We belong to the Association Centro Sociale Centro Storico of Foregno and our association to promote active aging. We were all happy to participate to the NITU project. Some of us had the opportunity to go to Shrewsbury and Barcelona for a seminary in preparation of the Brooklyn with the young people. The experience has been very positive. It was very good to meet seniors from other countries, learn from each other. We become more curious, self-confident and understood better than mission thanks to the experience. We thought it was going to be easy to do the project, but it was a big challenge. We couldn't find young people who want to create something together that could help them to find a way in life, to change and grow. They were coming and going, and this sometimes they were demotivated for us. We found two young people for the first part of the project. Sometimes it was difficult to communicate with them, but we discovered together their passion and tried to make a plan to open a pastry shop, but we didn't have time. During the second part, Pietro and I will become to mentor of the new group of seniors. Our experience helped them to our project to need, but again it was difficult to find them. Finally, two young people was interesting, and together we decided to take part in hackathon in collaboration with Association Cultura. We developed the Post Memory Project in response to a community need, the valorization of cultural heritage of Foligno. This experience makes us feel that we have a value for our community, not only for people of our age, but for young people too. This exchange makes us feel alive and how important this collaboration is to create a positive outcome. Thank you all for this opportunity to belong to a European project. Thank you so much.
During the first cycle, six seniors were involved in a project, and during the second one only two seniors, so we are total brokers seniors in from Foligno. And in terms of needs, we had four needs from the first cycle, but two of them dropped the projects, and now we have another two, so in total four of them.
I've actually worked with two needs directly myself to see if we can create some capacity for them to understand ways of creating their own enterprise. And I've used that as examples to bring to sessions like this one in Barcelona to train our other partners.
During the project we are involved eight senior and two group of NEET about two and six NEET.
Morate pogledati, kad sam rekla, čeblo, kaj je vredno da sam se sodelovala na tem projektu, da vidim kak nekdo, naprimer, napravi svoje predstavitev, ker so izhajali samo iz tega, da so govorili o sebi, kaj so v življenju dosegli, kakšne poglede in ne o projektu toliko, ali pa minimalno, ne. Ampak kak so se tega kreativno lotili, tudi o njihovem razmišljanju o sebi, malo hvaljanja, pa malo bičanja. Ful se mi je zdelo dobro, no? In me je res inspiriralo. Sem rekla, evo, zdaj pa lahko vidim, sem takoj tudi sinu poslala, naj si pogleda, kak se ljudje recimo predstavljajo, ne? Na kak način, ne? Nekdo tudi z nekimi slikicami, nekimi podobami, veš?
Ja, mene je navdihnil, ne, ta stavek, ki smo pol našli eno sliko, oziroma Mateja jo je našla, ja? Ker je Jan pravo, pa ne komplicirajte, ne komplicirajte, ne, in je rekel, needs are cool, ne, in potem sem jaz rekla, torej you must be cool, ne, in so pol našli to sliko, we are cool, seniors are cool.
To je izgledalo tako, da so pač dva, trije mladi prišli, pa potem nikoli več, ne, tako, ampak so uporabili že na prvih srečanjih te igre. Razno razne, zdaj imamo...
In kako se je vneslo?
Ja ne vem, prva skupina ni prišla več na
plesanje. No, ne sprašujem zato, ker je Aleks imel nekaj predlogov, kako ne bi jaz prvavila moje mentorirance. Ja.
No, ampak zdaj so pa začeli za drugo skupino in sicer so se povezali, ker nikako niso mogli do teh mladih, so se povezali z Don Boskom. Ne?
Aha.
No, zdaj pa zgleda, da tu bo, ne? Da bo tukaj šli naprej.
V projekt NITU sem bila pritegnjena kot mentorica s strani Ekonomskega inštituta v Mariboru in me zelo veseli, da sem bila tega deležna. Dobila sem 3 mentorirance, med sabo zelo različne. Mladeniča z nekončano osnovno šolo, mladenko z končano poklicno šolo, teda nezaposleno, in še enega mladeniča, ki nekako mu ni uspelo zaključiti računalniške fakultete. Njihov skupni imenovalec je bil, da so obviseli v življenju, brez zaposlitve in z nedokončanim šolanjem, da so izgubili cilje in smo morali te njihove cilje najti na način, da bi jim sama lahko pomagala pri usmerjanju za njihovo dosego. V teh 2 letih smo se srečevali na mesec ali 2. Naši razgovori so trajali najmanj 2 uri. Mislim, da je bilo med nami vse sorte povedanega, tudi zelo zaupnega, kar si štejem posebej v čast. Na koncu bi lahko rekla, ko ocenjujem to obdobje, da je bilo uspešno za vse nas, kajti naš najmlajši je zaključil osnovno šolo, naša dama se je zaposlila in najstarejši mentoriranec mentorira zdaj tudi že sam svoje kolege. Po njihovih lastnih besedah je bilo to obdobje, ki nas je posebej obogatilo, ki smo v obdobju, v katerem smo se družili radi in tudi sama ocenjujem, da je to bilo eno posebno obdobje našega življenja. Vesela sem, da sem bila tega deležna.
I think that what the project brought both to seniors and NEETs is the sense of empowerment and the understanding that they have agency, that they can change things in their life.
The project provides some sense to the action and to the time they are devoting through some NEETs that are really in a need.
The most important form of added value both for this project, I think, is a concept of social innovation. That is because the NEETs and our seniors had a possibility to find each other and to connect and to find a solution on their problems, to find a new way to start and to find that life goes on.
La început am acceptat provocarea de a lua parte în acest proiect din dorința de a ieși din rutina zilnică. Nepoții fiind deja mari, au crescut, nu mai aveau nevoie de mine, iar eu aveam mult timp liber pe care nu știam cum să-l folosesc. Acest Oltenia a devenit o familie pentru mine, seniorii pe care i-am cunoscut aici, prieteni, iar pentru tineri am încercat să fiu atât mentor cât și prietenă. Am înțeles cât de gravă este situația tinerilor din ziua de astăzi, care au ajuns într-un punct în care nu reușesc să-și găsească soluții pentru problemele pe care le întâmpină. Noi, seniorii, prin întâlnire și activitățile pe care le-am avut, am încercat să contribuim în primul rând la creșterea stimei de sine a acestora. Le-am împărtășit și din experiența noastră profesională, dar cel mai important cred că este psihicul. Acolo este nevoie de o schimbare radicală. Degeaba credem noi în ei, dar ei nu cred. Un exemplu în acest sens este Georgiana, una dintre tinerile pe care le-am întâlnit aici. Are vârsta de 17 ani, acum, și a reușit să termine doar 8 clase. A trăit până la 16 ani în mediul rural, iar apoi s-a mutat în oraș, unde a rezistat în jur de 6 luni. Abia după a doua întâlnire a reușit să o convingem să vorbească puțin despre ea. Pasiunile sale și planurile de viitor. Este o persoană introvertită, cu foarte puțină încredere în sine și la final, din păcate, acest aspect a contat cel mai mult. S-a reîntors la țară, unde șansele ca ea să se reintroducă, întoarcă la școală sau să urmeze un curs de formare sunt foarte reduse.
Sanda a fost cea care m-a convins să particip la acest proiect. Am fost destul de sceptic la început din această cauză. Sanda a avut aproape nevoie un an și un an și jumătate de încercări până am acceptat această provocare. Cred că ideea pe care acest proiect încearcă să o implementeze este foarte interesantă și poate avea rezultate notabile, dar ea este nevoie fie de implicarea instituțiilor publice, fie de crearea unor parteneriate cu mai multe ONG-uri urmărind principiul unde sunt mulți puterea crește. De exemplu, a fost extrem de greu să găsim tinernet, deoarece în România nu există o bază de date în care aceștia să fie înregistrați și din câte am înțeles, aceasta este o problemă întâlnită și la nivelul celorlalți parteneri.
Well, actually this project went very well. It's not an easy project because it's a European project. It means that it gathers partners from all over Europe, from the north, from the south, from the east, from the west, in order to achieve altogether a specific aim, which is how to support seniors in helping so-called NEET, not in employment, education or training young people. So it's not an easy project, it's a challenging one, but it's a successful one. Why it is successful? Because first, we had a fantastic partnership throughout the project. Second, we achieved all the objectives that we set and we wanted to change situation. This is exactly what has happened. So I could say that the project went very well.